Hello, you crazy people. Harley Hickard, World Bill for America. You recently posted Afghanistan is overrun by a fake religion that is offensive to God. Who would you have? Who would you thank for that? Your wild, Mr. Wild Bill. I would have to say, yeah. We've had our sons and daughters over there 10 years fighting and dying to ensure the fact that Islam is the official religion of Afghanistan. So, I mean, you just indicted two presidents. Thank George Bush, President Obama. Thank the military, because they have just ensured that the very thing you hate the most is their official religion. So as our kids come home in body bags, missing limbs, missing eyes and arms and everything like this, what can I tell you? When the United States of America and our military and our leaders have supported another Islamic State. So I don't, you know, in your mind, you should think that President Bush and Obama and the military, in your mind, they should be called traitors. Because they have indeed helped Islam, helped Muslims create another Islamic State. I don't see the logic, sir. I really don't see it, and I'm just, you know, back and forth information, the kind of thing that I'm all about, because when the far right, and I do consider you very far right, when you throw stuff at me like this, I'm just left to go, comments below, kids, what you think about all this mess, and Allahu Akbar, and all that mess.